Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Subsistence. We're going to be getting our day started. And let's kill a slide here. Going to be making up another solar panel when we get back. Just got done crafting the circuit boards. Since we were fortunate enough to get the paste out of the lock crate yesterday. Literally started raining just before I hit record. So we're gonna have a beautiful day today. Let's grab a bit of food. Just one steak, we'll go ahead and eat that. Take that with us. And we'll go ahead and eat that apple. Shut the door. Let's hop the wood burner off, so we should be good there. And we have rogues right over there on the other side, right there. So our footpath is blocked. So I'm gonna swim over that way and get on land that way. But I'm gonna pause the video and I will be back as soon as I get over there. Alright, I am back. What a beautiful rainy day. You know, since we're over here. Oh wait, I think there are rogues on this side too. Where did I see them? Can't tell without their campfire. Okay. Let's grab this copper. Would like to check the progress of the Charlie base. Pretty sure they're come a long way by now. But I don't think I have the ammo to fight off the rogues if I see any. Grab some wood. Don't like not hearing the animals. Thank you. Oh, lock crate. Make sure there ain't no animals coming to get me. 5 shoddy shells. Nice. Some 44, some more paste. This plus what is left of the paste I got. Tomato seeds. We might be able to get another solar panel made up. Nice if the ring quit for at least a few minutes. I can hear what's going on around me. Let's make some planks. Oh. I think that just spawned in. I don't think that was there a second ago. If it was, I didn't see it. Sorry I'm being so quiet. I'm trying to hear what's around me. Kinda don't want to be snuck up on. There we go. Now I can hear. That really looks like potassium. Nope, that's iron. Nope, it was potassium. That figures. I knew it. Gotta have a little bit of potassium anyway for the flashlight, so can't say too much. Thanks. Oh, I already got that one. Oh, bear. Yeah, you can have those trees, bear. I'm good. Seeing a whole lot of bags today, but at least we got the lock crate. I guess we can head back to base and work on the footbridge a bit. Maybe get that solar panel up before the daylight ends. Get Mr. Wolf here. Excuse me. Come here, you. I need supper. There you go. We're gonna eat that. Alright, I'm gonna go for a swim, and I will see you when I get back on the island. Alright, we're back. Nice. Island loves to give. Let's put some stuff up. Not a lot of room in here, huh? Whale. Oh wow, that lock crate paid for itself, didn't it? I didn't pay any attention to that. Or did I have those on me already? Let's put you in. Well, take you out. You in there. Put you in there. We're gonna go grab that seed or carrot or whatever it was. Yeah, it was a seed. Alright, let's offload some of this stuff. We'll put some work down on the footbridge. Let's go back here. Okay, that'll go in there. Okay. drink that. Save my bottled water. Any day now. Feed. Grubs in the other box. They're in here. 9 paste. Yeah, I think that is enough for 2 solar panels. Okay, let's see here. Get these, and these. And we need some more cordage. Alright, let's go outside. Let's see how far we can get. We're almost there. Ceilings. Five might be enough, maybe. Not, we can chop more trees down. I didn't do too bad getting that right on the water, doing that in the dark, huh? Bad at all. There we go. Now they're started. Oh, am I standing in the water? Oh, the water probably just came up on top there. So it'll look pretty good with the railings on it. Turn this into metal too, like the base. Should look pretty good. Yeah, looks like we're gonna need some more. So craft up some more planks. Two more. Yeah. Okay. Think we need, well, I don't know. It's hard to say. Yeah, we're gonna need more wood. Okay. Chop some up real quick. I have a lot of wood here, but I do have some. Thank you. probably get that solar panel made. We don't have too much daylight left. Yep, that's not going down quick. Okay, let's grab these. Grab the paste. Oh, I know we need one rope. Let's turn this bad boy on. And we're gonna turn this on. Double drive. It. What to do with it? There it is. Okay. What did we need? Just made one yesterday and can't remember. Paste and 2 scrap. And how much mass? 50. Yeah, what the hell. Turn that off. Alright. Well, we're letting it build up. We'll go place this real quick. And there goes the sun. What a beautiful sunset. Hey. Oh, I guess you can only run so far with it. Once we place this solar panel, we will only need 3 more, and then 3 wind turbines. Okay, let's get this light on. Be able to see what we're doing. I know. Let's put this where it belongs. This actually goes right here. Whoops. The tank for a battery. Toothpaste. Not bad, I guess. Crapped up some planks with this wood. I guess we could put some of this away while we're waiting on power. Go ahead and drop that in there. Did Dee, I know you go in there. Ears must be in the other box. We got cloth in the other box too, don't we? I think we do. Feather. I don't even remember picking a feather up. Must have been in a box. Huh. Okay. Alright, let's check the power. Almost. Oh yeah, gears are in here. Let's go ahead and put this stuff up. We need to eat that, I guess. And we need to grab two, what the hell. Okay. This in here. Alright, let's craft this bad boy up. Get it placed. We should be good. Need to make some out deck on it. Need to make some more. Oh, look at that bag. That's an unusual spot. The very top of the roof. Oh. Heck yeah. Alright, let's see here. Up we go. And we'll turn this around. There we go. We now have four solar panels. Okay, so before we log out for the day, we're gonna check for the rogues. Yep, it's definitely after midnight because these rogues that were right here are gone. There they are, right there. There's some right there. And right here next to the little river. Over here by Charlie. See, there's. Need to see where the front of that base is. That looks. Excuse me. That looks like the. Tower right there. Crow's nest. Alright. Well, we're gonna call this one. If y'all liked the video, give it a thumbs up. And if you're new here, seeing it for the first time, and would like to see more, hit that sub button. And we will catch you later. Thanks for watching.